You're watching Pattaya Channel, DeeJay CaucAsian here, and we are here tonight at the Blacklist party, and this is sponsored by Johnny Walker Black Label, and this is put on by the Mandarin Oriental Hotel, and as you can see, everybody around me is wearing black, like me, and this is actually the best I've ever been dressed within the past year, so as you will see, we're going to go inside and see what kind of celebrities there are inside, so stay tuned. DeeJay CaucAsian, Pattaya Channel, and this is, you're watching the events show, so stay tuned. Popping bottles in the ice, like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor, in my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. DJ Galactic Soul himself.
What's up, Pattaya? What's up?
And tell us what you're doing here at the Blacklist party.
Dude, I'm DJ tonight, man.
Oh really? So we're gonna see a good set from you up next, right?
I'm playing from 10:30 to about 12:30.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. And how did you get this gig? Oh, I don't even have to.
How did I get this gig? Yeah.
Maybe it's because you're famous, right?
No, not really, man. Okay, there's like two places going on tonight, right? One in the main room. The main room, they play like really pumping house. But I'm playing deep, laid back, vocal, funky house tonight.
Yes, deep, yeah. San Francisco style house, right?
You got it,
that's
brother.
Right, that's right.
It,
that's right, San Francisco house.
Yep.
You guys don't know about it. Galactic Soul is a man here in Thailand. So we'll stay tuned. We're going to catch him on his set next. And thank you very much, Mr. Jay Montanjura. And this guy, number one DJ, movie star, producer. Everything, right?
a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you know, just keeping busy.
And what brings you to the Blacklist party tonight? You being famous celebrity?
Yeah, a whole bunch of things, you know, coming here to enjoy myself, I guess, for one. I got friends playing, So Big is playing, a good group of guys, a band from Denmark are playing. And, you know, I'm working with Diageo on the new Smirnoff Nightlife Exchange project, so, you know, as a sister company or brother company, that's what I'm doing out here as well, so.
And do you have any new tracks coming out? Any new music coming out?
What I've been doing lately, I've been working on the new Slot Machine record, which comes out probably at the end of the year. The first single got released yesterday, so you know you can go and check that out online.
What's the website?
Right now you can go listen to it at facebook.com/slotmachinerock or www.slotmachinerock.com.
All right. So thank you very much, Jay Montanjura. I'm here with Johnny, and what brings you down here to the Blacklist?
The Blacklist, well, there's a whole bunch of our friends. So Big's playing, which is a bunch of our friends as well. Sensations from Denmark, and and a whole bunch of friends coming on. I heard it was going to be a good, cool party, so yeah, why not check it out?
Are you DJing tonight?
No, not tonight.
But when is your next gig for all the viewers out there if they want to come see you?
We have a gig at... Yeah, DJ, play that music! We have a gig once a month at Glow. It's called the Lessons Party. It's the last Saturday of every month. If you want to come, book us there. Find us there.
The what is it? Lesson Party?
Sorry?
What's it called?
The party's called Lesson.
Oh, so that's a...
Oh, Sugar Beat 23.
The Smooth Khan sound, right?
Yes, Smooth Khan sound. Okay.
So what's the next lesson? 8 or 9, 10?
Halloween, 30th of October. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's going to be a good one. It's going to be huge, massive.
And are you doing anything else besides DJing?
Me and my friend Jay, we're starting up a new project. It's going to be launching on the 30th of October at a gig before lessons at a stadium, Ratchamangala. It's going to be huge. We're still making the show right now. It's called Pattaya Chod. Oh my Lord, George. Yeah, it's called Pattaya Chod, and it's going to be banging.
All right, well, if you guys don't know about it, you should stay tuned. And you know, hey, thank you very much, Johnny.
You're welcome.
Behind me, as you can see, it's self-service computer automated. Let me ask this girl what's going on here.
สวัสดีครับ.
อันนี้คืออะไรครับ.
อันนี้คือเรียกว่า pit stop นะคะก็คืออย่างถ้าเวลารถเข้าพิทใช่ไหมก็ใช้ระยะเวลาน้อยมากในการเปลี่ยนยางเปลี่ยนอะไรแต่อันนี้เราใช้ระยะเวลาน้อยเช่นเดียวกันแต่ว่าเป็นการ mix ผสมวิสกี้นั่นเองอ๋อแล้วก็สมมติว่าผมอยากได้แบล็กโซดากับโค้กนะครับ
อะไร
แล้วแบ็คครับผม Mixer ผมเอาโซดากับโค้กนะครับ
โอ้โหแล้วก่อนนี่คลิกออเดอร์อ๋อ 7 วินาที
So it's about you order this about 7 seconds and
Oh wow look at that
So this is this is part of the festivities here, the Blacklist party, and you won't find this anywhere else, you know, because it's only put on by Johnny Walker Black Label. So I'm here with Nikki, and she's DJ from MTV, correct?
Yep. Sawasdee ka.
And how does it feel to be a part of the a party this big? I mean, this is high so celebrities, right?
I feel really honored. Actually, I'm here to work too. I'm doing some filming for MTV as well. But I really feel like honored to be a part of the guests because you know it's exclusive for 1,600 people only. So to see the party this big, you know, it just feels really good.
And I heard that they spent about 40 million baht on this. They went all out, and what do you think about the party so far?
Well, it's impressive because I heard that this is the first time ever since the history of Oriental that they closed down two sides of the hotel to host the big party. So, yeah, it's really impressive to see this happening.
Yeah, and they got the boats going. We just rode the boats back and forth, and if you try to go to the other side, you have to wait in line. If you try to come back, you have to wait in line. But it's a good time here. And how many drinks have you had tonight?
To plain water.
Okay, well, you're a good girl.
Duty.
All right, well, thank you very much for letting us interview. And right now I'm here with Nart from Pool Band.
Yeah, that's right.
How does it feel to be here?
It's a great atmosphere. You're in the Oriental. The Oriental Hotel is a legend. And the party itself with Johnny Walker is a legend also, so it's a great combination.
And I heard that they spent 40 million baht on this party. How does it feel to be a part of something this big?
40 million? Yeah. If it is, then I'm so thankful I got in free.
And I'm here with Beep Beep. And I just want to ask him in Thai what's going on. Like, now I feel like how it is to come to a work like this. They're using about 40 million baht.
สนุกมากครับก็รู้สึกว่าเบื้องต้นเลยนะตอนแรกเลยก็คือว่ามีเพื่อนบางคนเค้าก็รู้สึกว่าเค้าแบบน้อยใจที่เค้าไม่ได้แบบไม่ได้บัตรเชิญอะไรเงี้ยเราก็ไอ้คนที่มีบัตรเชิญก็รู้สึกว่าเฮ้ยโอ้โหเรามีบัตรเชิญรู้สึกมันมีค่าอะไรเงี้ยเราก็เลยมาต้องมาอะไรเงี้ยครับก็เลยมากับภรรยาอยู่ทางด้านนู้นสนุกดีครับโอ้สนุกดีครับผมสนุกเหมือนกันแล้วก็ตอนนี้พี่เล่นละครอะไรครับ
ตอนนี้กําลังถ่ายทําเรื่องเรือนหอรอเฮียนครับอยู่เรื่องนึงของทางช่อง
3 แล้วก็มีอะไรที่จะฝากแฟนๆนะครับผมชอบพัทยามากๆครับไปบ่อยครับโอเคครับขอบคุณมากครับพี่ครับ
I'm here with Mario Mahler and he is one of the Thai's famous superstars แล้วก็พี่ครับ รู้สึกว่าเป็นยังไงบ้างมางานที่นี่อ่ะ Blacklist
นะครับก็รู้สึกดีใจครับก็ได้มางานแบบคูลๆแบบนี้ฮะแล้วก็มีเรียกว่าเซเลบมีแต่ผู้ใหญ่ในวงการบันเทิงมากันเพียบเลยครับครับผมแล้วก็ที่นี่เค้าใช้งบประมาณ
40 ล้านอ่ะคิดว่าสนุกสนุกหรือเปล่าครับแล้วเองสําหรับโอ้ว่าสนุกมากครับแล้วก็เก๋มากที่แบบมีนั่งเรือข้ามฟากไปฝั่งนู้นด้วย
แล้วก็มีแบบหลายโซนให้เลือกอะไรเงี้ยครับแล้วแต่ความชอบของแต่ละคนผมว่าเจ๋งมากครับคุณแป้งนะครับ
and she is a gorgeous Thai supermodel superstar
thank you
แล้วก็รู้สึกว่าเป็นยังไงบ้างนะครับมางาน Blacklist
นะครับก็สนุกดีค่ะแต่ละคนที่มาก็รู้จักกันทั้งนั้นก็เป็นงานที่โอเคงานนึงเพลงก็ดีเครื่องดื่มก็ดีแล้วก็บรรยากาศก็ดีสนุกค่ะ
Oh Nana, what's my name? Oh Nana, what's my name?